Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling silent mode on the Apple Watch Ultra 2. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Enabling silent mode will mean that you no longer hear any alerts or sounds from your watch. If you have haptics enabled, then you will still feel haptic alerts and haptic feedback when in silent mode. Tap the side button to open the control center. Then tap the bell icon to enable silent mode. When silent mode is switched on, the icon will be red and the bell will be crossed out. You can also enable and disable silent mode in the Settings app. To do this, press the digital crown to open the app menu. Then tap the Settings cog to open Settings. Scroll down Settings and tap Sounds and Haptics. Tap the toggle to the right of silent mode to enable and disable the setting. Note that silent mode will not silence alarms and timers when the watch is charging. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch Ultra tips and tricks.